It's an absolute glaring opportunity. He has to score from there.
The save. Scored for fun in Germany, but
can't take any away from Courtois. He makes a very good save, spreads himself, gets his foot on it. But if you're that close to the goal, you've got to just put it either side of him. That's where he's lacking in confidence. You can tell he just tries to get good contact and make you hit the target, but he should.